Here's the World Trade Center after two planes hit it today. We saw the second one, heard the first. Lauren, I want to get out of here. You hear creaking and stuff. Lauren, I want to get out of here.
Look at that falling.
Here, you take some, okay? And you zoom in and out right there.
Stable.
If it falls, it would hit us. If it fell our way, it would hit us. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, they tipped over like a domino board.
Welcome to New York. Oh, we had the first one.
We didn't even think there'd be a second. So we like fools. Went down, we were right, we were underneath. You know where Century 21 was? You know the what?
We're across the street.
We were like, well, not down. We were like a block down. We were like by the first one, not the second one. But we were just across the street. Central. And like, I had to go get away from the street. It was stupid to put out there.
Yeah, there was they said that the fuselage must have been inside or fuel or whatever that blew up again. Oh, but we're okay. So. She called her family. I was able to get through to mine before it became overloaded. So. Yeah, all the airports are closed. And did you hear that the second plane was a 767? That's right. Plus, whoever died inside. Unbelievable. I mean, there is just a massive hole in the side of the World Trade Center.
That looks like an airplane.
Yeah, I mean, it is just unbelievable to see. Yeah. It is. I wouldn't believe if I didn't see it. I mean, that's second gen.
Chris, it's getting worse. Chris, the smoke is getting worse. I think we should go. Look at the smoke now. All of a sudden, it got much worse.
Yeah, there was another. We're going to go for just to make sure. There was a. I don't know if there was another explosion, but the smoke is much, much worse now.
All of a sudden.
Okay, well, I'll give you a call. Bye.
Do you think we should leave the apartment?
Going on, and we were like ducked under a thing when the second plane kind of crashed into it, we were downstairs, and I mean, we didn't want to be upstairs in our apartment, you know, in case, I don't know, you know, in case it started falling or whatever. And so we went downstairs, and we were like ducking underneath the cover with like hundreds of people when the second plane crashed, and all of this metal and stuff was flying, and everybody was like running, trying to get away from it.
Shut down all planes. Nothing in the country can take off. Subways are closed. If we had stayed here and just taken video, we would have had a perfect view of it.